TMZ is reporting rapper Juice WRLD is dead after suffering a seizure at Chicago's Midway Airport. The rapper, whose real name is Jared Anthony Higgins, had just gotten off a flight from California this morning when he collapsed. TMZ says he was rushed to a hospital where he was later pronounced dead.
At the end of the day, I still thank God for everything that, you know, he's put in front of me.